lessons with my father.
Yoga is defined as a practice of physical exercise, breath control, relaxation and meditation aimed at developing harmony in the body. It also helps in increasing flexibility, muscle strength and body tone.
The first International Yoga Day was celebrated all over the world on 21st June 2015. This initiative was taken by Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi, by giving an impactful speech related to yoga on 27 September 2014 in United Nations General Assembly. And for this reason, on 21st June, it was declared as International Yoga Day. Patanjali is known as the father of modern yoga. This year, the International Day of Yoga will focus on yoga at home and yoga with family. Due to COVID-19, stay home, stay safe, stay healthy.
Yoga is like music, the rhythm of body, the melody of mind, the harmony of soul creates symphony of life. Wishing you a very happy International Yoga Day. Thank you.